Knot City Delivery Terminal.
Until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Sam, to review, your present objective is to extend the Cairo network from Lake Knot City to South Knot City.
Okay.
To that end, you'll need to utilize prepper shelters as way stations. Frankly, it won't be easy. Fragile's tried to get some of them aboard, but you know how preppers are. More than a few won't want anything to do with the UCA. So we've got to prove to them they're better off with us. Figure out what they need, what we can provide, and then deliver.
Okay.
Do that, and they just might agree to join us. All right, get to it. The list of orders is on the terminal. This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
An empty container tagged with a fake ID, aka decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks who can't get enough of other people's deliveries.
Maybe.
went through there back in the day. The first expedition team left behind a paver, but to finish the job, you'll need more than that.
So I need metals, ceramics. Yet they can't build me a fucking gun so I can just shoot these stupid motherfuckers.
Rogers, I presume? I've heard of you. The man trekking across the country trying to reconnect folks. I appreciate you bringing me this. I do. Times have been tough without Fragile Express to handle deliveries. Now let me just check the cargo. Huh. Wow. You took really good care of this. I'll let Bridges know how the V&V testing goes. Thanks again. I need you to understand something. It's about Fragile.
What about Fragile?
I heard she helped terrorists. That she didn't care who got hurt. But I'm telling you, that's gotta be bullshit. Her and her people put their lives on the line to get us what we needed. She's a hero through and through. Look, I was born in this shelter.
Oh my god, I can't skip this. I don't give a fuck.
So when people talk about America, I can't even begin to imagine it. But if that Cupid connects me to everyone else, I won't have to. So yeah, I want to join the UCA. I want to see what I've been missing.
Damn right.
Standalone 3D printer is capable of chiral printing. Assuming it works, the Evo Devo unit should enable me to replicate all kinds of archived objects.
Can you 3D print me a fucking assault rifle? Like an AK-47, 7.62, full metal jacket, please. Extend magazine, grip, red dot sight, FMJ.
Thank you, Sam.
Hey, while you're at it, put in Ghost and Scavenger.
I've got a little something I'd like you to put through its paces. Assist unit I developed myself. Works perfectly in sim trials, but I need someone to test it out on solid ground. And if it makes your job a little easier, all the better.
The engineer wishes to suppress his strategy. He has to give me a power skeleton level 1.
Sam. Active skeletons attached to your legs and augment your physical capabilities.
Fuck yeah, bro.
The one you've got there is a load-bearing AS, designed to reinforce your joints. Just wearing an AS will provide additional support, but you can also boost it to maximize its potential. Go ahead and take it for a spin. You won't be disappointed.
An exoskeleton reduces cargo burden by bearing some of the weight. The wearer's cargo carrying capacity will be greatly increased while the skeleton is equipped. And battery power is available. Simply equipped to use to be aware boosting will drain the battery and accelerate, keeping an eye on battery levels. The battery will greatly recharge in sunny or cloudy weather. Cargo cannot be attached as to hips while used in this room. Oh shit, really? Fuck it. Yeah, remove cargo and equip. Equipping power skeleton costs any cargo attack.
Trevor Way Station. Two to go.
Thanks again for keeping
up. All right, so the next objective is... 9:55. Actually, that's closer.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
More for us than we had any right to ask. Don't think we don't know that. Thanks. Until next time.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
I really want to deliver all of these lost cargoes, but that takes up too much time. And I just want to get through the main, you know, the main campaign. Then I'll worry about miscellaneous things.
Keep it together.
Later on. But it's cool, this exoskeleton. Looks like somebody already laid a foundation, so we are going to utilize that ladder and get up there.
Always like the quiet.
Thunder.
I've been expecting you. You are my lifeline. I've only managed to get this far thanks to Borders, and you don't ask for anything in return. You have my gratitude. Let's see, how's the package? Wow, this is great. Excellent job, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Tell me you put the terrorists behind you. When Fragile, the daughter of the founder, started associating with other couriers, things started getting scary around here. Rumors say that she caused the explosion in Middle Knot City, and there's a part of me that believes it. Of course, she could be just another one of their victims. Are you connecting the chiral network?
Yes.
I don't mind a contract with Bridges, but I'm not going to join the UCA. Go ahead if you're fine with that.
Why the fuck not, you old bitch?
Maybe you already heard it from Fragile. But preppers who don't want to be a part of the UCA can still sign a contract with Bridges to join the network. They get to use our delivery services and other basic chiral network infrastructure, much like our full members. Similarly, you'll be able to use their chiral printing facilities to replenish your supplies. They are not, however, obligated to exchange data with us. So don't expect them to share intel or help with the development of new tech. In an ideal world, everyone would be a part of the UCA, of course. But failing that, we want everyone to at least be a part of the network.
Cool.
They can always change their minds after the fact. The Cupid will interface differently with the terminal depending on the type of contract. So connect your Cupid to confirm.
So, you'll be part of the network nonetheless.
It just got too big. Times like these, we should all keep it close and tight. That goes for couriers, too. Otherwise, we'll just make the same mistakes. Republics, federations, coalitions, states. Connecting all kinds of people together. It's just asking for trouble. Sorry. It's been a while since I last talked to anyone. Travel safe. See you around, then.
See you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
Good job, Sash. That's two prepper way stations integrated into the Chiral network. Just one more left.
Let's go.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
is using their IDs to complete the delivery. Well, good work, son.
I'm not your dad.
I'll take that off your hands. Package looks... brand new. Wow. Been a while since I've seen cargo in such good shape. Thank you kindly. I know it couldn't have been easy. Attacks recently. Because you all pissed them off with your talk of reuniting the country.
Okay, so
join the UCA. I may as well paint a bullseye at my shelter. Just keep my deliveries coming. We'll get along just fine. Don't need any trouble. Though I will say, I appreciate these hematic grenades of yours. Quality work, gotta admit. Not the sort of equipment the UCA ought to keep to itself. There's a lot of freelance porters operating in these parts, after all. If I could churn these out by the boatload and gear up those folks, now you're good people. I can see that. And you brought my order like I asked. But it'll take more than that for me to agree to what you're asking. Chiral Network is a big step. But if you could prove to me Bridges is an organization I can trust, how about this? Do another run for me. I'll put the details on the terminal there.
Good work. New order.
Recovery toolbox. Cargo collection from BT area. Of course you want me to do that, you little bitch.
The toolkit you're looking for ought to be in my old shelter. It's been tagged, so shouldn't have any trouble finding the place. I'll unlock it remotely once you get there. Oh, and take some of those hematic grenades you brought with you. Nothing you'll want more when those BTs put your back against the wall, right? Here's hoping it won't come to that.
Better not. Set out.